Good evening, Yuba-Sutter community. Today is March 30th, 2020. As of now, 5 p.m., we have a total of 15 positive COVID-19 cases in the Yuba-Sutter region. In Yuba County, there are 6 cases. In Sutter County, there are 9 cases. This again hits home that it is here in our community. Please, please adhere to the stay-at-home order. Don't go out to the grocery store every day. Try to space it out to once a week and only really go out when it's necessary. But today I want to talk about some of the criteria for lifting someone who tests positive and why you see that they don't need to have repeat testing. It's because as of about a week and a half ago, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, otherwise known as the CDC, have allowed us to pursue what's called a non-test-based criteria to lift these positive cases from home isolation and deem them to be non-infectious. So the 3 criteria are: one, the positive confirmed case must be 7 days from the first day of symptom onset. 2, they must be feeling better. And 3, they must be without the presence of fever and the use of fever-reducing medication for at least 72 hours. So if they fulfill all 3 criteria as determined by me or one of my staff who is acting under my guidance, then that is when we determine that a positive confirmed COVID-19 case is deemed to be non-infectious. I hope this clarifies matters for you. Have a good evening.